That's the rest area, Fuller Lake rest area here in Minnesota. Exploring the Mississippi Passage takes to the waterfront. As you can see, slightly as we reach there, we'll take a great look of the lake. Hi, good morning to everyone, my family and friends and fellow YouTube channel people. I'm John, and today I'm on the day two of my trip to Glacier National Park, and I'm here in Minnesota right now in Fuller Lake rest area. I just pulled over to take a break, and my camper, my Subaru Outback is right here. And I will show about the camper conversion once I reach in Glacier National Park. And hope you all are following me up. Please kindly like, share and subscribe me with your family and friends. Thank you. And I'll show a little bit of the place where here the lake is behind the rest area. Let's go have a look.